A match showcasing the superstar's grappling abilities. This submission match is underway.
Yeah, there's going to be a lot of digging deep in the grappling arsenal in this one, both in terms of submissions and when it comes to picking a body part to wear and tear down.
I had that well scouted. Shinbreaker!
Dodges.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
And down with the suplex.
She saw that one coming.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Solely focused on punishing the leg.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Face breaker.
Looking for a figure four. Oh.
What's the main focus for a superstar going into a submission match, Corey?
Well, they'll want to pick an area of the body and focus on that. Grind it down and lock in a hold. And if you sense an injury, well, that's just a cherry on the submission sundae.
A slap. There they go.
Uh-oh.
Oh, dropping down all their weight.
That is reckless abandon being shown. And
this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
Desperation mode for her, trying to muscle her way out. A couple of elbows does the job.
Back into the ring. Able to reverse.
Now's her chance to get back into this match.
She's sent to the outside.
Here we go.
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to.
And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Boston Crab no more.
Driving the face down.
Draining the body.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Desperation mode for her, trying to muscle her way out. A couple of elbows does the job.
Kick to the gut.
Your neck breaker. That offense really hitting her hard.
Yeah, Cole, and now's the time you need to slap a submission on your opponent before they get one on you.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Jarring headbutt and into the side suplex.
Uh-oh.
Taking aim on the arm.
Strong.
My goodness.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. Climbs back inside.
Oh, and inverted backbreaker.
Ow. That'll do some serious.
Over this fire.
And now latching on.
You can see the agony.
Oh, slipped through and escaped. That was pretty. Ooh, she responds with a kick.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the locker room.
Bear hug! Well-placed elbow will get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Ah, back fist to the mush. That one's scouted. Incoming!
Look at this.
Corkscrew cross body.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
This is, well, it's not looking good.
Connects on the kick.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
There he is.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
Gets inside the ring.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. She turns it right around with a counter.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
How insulting is that?
Holy meet the barricade.
Ooh.
Good timing with that reversal. Boom, what an elbow. She's got an answer for that.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
She's taking things to ringside.
Ooh, all right, down on the knee. Ooh, knee drop.
Oh, no, she could be caught here. Bad situation for her. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Able to shift her weight and escapes.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
And now she's getting back into the ring. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Oh, coming next.
The shoulders.
Oh, uh-oh. No.
Backpack stunner.
Into the ring again. With no count outs, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Sharp elbow. Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
To the arm.
This isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Slipped through and escaped. That was pretty.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. And the wear and tear keeps mounting on her.
Yeah, she's being tested deep into this match.
And she has gained the advantage here.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Oh, bear hug, squeezing the breath out of there. This is excruciating. Look at the, it's over. She couldn't hang on.
She can't take it anymore. She taps out. What a submission match.
A big win here after an extremely competitive match.
After this win, you cannot question the heart and determination of this superstar.
Well said, Byron. I don't think anyone will be questioning that from now on.